Today we will do jury rada. Now what is jury rada? Jury rada is a temporary rada which you can make on board the ship to steer the ship in open sea, not in narrow channels. Now why will you need to prepare a jury rada when your main rudder is not working? Maybe it is lost at sea, fallen down, or maybe it is got some other problem. For example, both the steering motor is not working and you need to steer the ship. So there are various types of jury rudders you can make temporary arrangement. One of them is you can use a net sling and put around 4 drums of 200 liters drums, each drum 200 liters, filled with salt water and sealed. So 4 drums inside a net sling. Prepare 2 net slings with 4 drums inside. So here in the midship part of the ship, you can attach one strong wire. The length of the wire should be slightly more than the freeboard of the ship. Freeboard is distance from main deck to the waterline. And in the middle part of the ship, you can lower this net sling. And also you can attach one small wire, length roughly you can say 10 times the freeboard, 10 times into freeboard. And this wire, you can attach it to the same net sling and take it on a winch. And the other net sling you can put on the other side of the ship. So if this is the transverse section, main deck, starboard side, port side and waterline. So one of these will be on one side of the ship, starboard side. And one will be on the port side. Same arrangements. One thick wire. This wire will finally be made fast on the bollard. And this small wire will be on the, which is 10 times the freeboard. This will be on the winch. Now, this is the plan view. You have one net sling here, one net sling here. Initially, you can heave this wire to get the net sling on top, on both the parts of the ship, starboard and port. And the ship should steer roughly steady course. But if you find the ship is going slightly to starboard, then on the port side, you have to lower the net sling inside the water. So there will be a drag here and the ship bow will start turning to port. Again, if you find it's gone too much to port, you want to turn to starboard, you will have to heave up the port one above the water and you have to lower the starboard one inside the water. So then the ship will start going to starboard. And again, if you reach the alteration point, you want to turn to starboard now. So again, you'll have to lower the net sling on the starboard side inside the water. That will create a drag, ship will turn to starboard. So this is an easy form of jury rudder. The other method, other type of jury rudder, what you can do is you can prepare a rudder, a steel plate, or you can use a watertight door or a steel plate about the same size, say about 2 meters by 4 meters. And the steel plate should be welded to a pipe. A thick pipe roughly the size of your fire line. Length say about 40 meters. And this arrangement should be connected on the poop deck. Like this, This is the pipe and this is the steel plate or the watertight door. And here you will have two eyes attached to small wires about, let's say, 100 meters or so length, and these will be like this is the ship. These wires, one will go to the port side on the winch and one will be on the starboard side of the winch. Now, when you want to turn the ship to starboard, you will have to slack this wire from the winch and heave this wire. So what will happen to this rudder? It will go like this. Okay, this wire will become smaller, this will be long. And sorry, if you want to turn the ship to port, you will have to slack this starboard wire, heave the port wire, and the ship will turn to port. And if you want to turn the ship to starboard, you will have to slack this wire and heave this wire. So in this case, it will become like this. Okay, this will be the small wire, this will be the big wire, and the ship will turn to starboard. So this is another type of jury rudder.